And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Good morning, Jags.
I'm Emerson.
And I'm McKenna.
Welcome to another RCTV broadcast. Thanks to Student Council, Ms. Klein, Ms. Dobos, and Mr. Newman for putting on another special homecoming week. RCTV will be recapping the week before fall break to relive the fun events.
Drama's fall main stage play, The Yellow Boat, opens up next week, Thursday and Friday, October 3rd and 4th at 6 p.m., and Saturday the 5th with a matinee at 1 p.m.
Tickets are already on sale at the website below. General admission is $10 and student admissions is $8. It will be an amazing show you won't want to miss, so go get your tickets today.
Students in the business classes are partnering with Denver Rescue Mission, helping run a glove, sock, hat drive for those in need. Here is more information on how you can donate in the next few weeks.
Hey Jags, we're reaching out to you today in support of Denver Rescue Mission.
They're an organization that helps homeless teenagers in Colorado have safe housing and support.
We're launching a hat, glove, and sock drive to support these teens through the winter.
We'd greatly appreciate new hats, gloves, and socks in support of this organization.
We have boxes set up in the front of the library, main entrance, as well as outside of 4114.
We'll be accepting donations until October 3rd. We can't thank you enough for your support.
Thank you, and help give back to those in need. Jags, we can all give back a little.
And now it's time for the Motivational Minute with JT.
Now, Jaguar Nation, give my Jaguar swag music. Good morning, good morning, good morning, Jags. How we doing this morning? Today, we're going to go through JT 1 Minute Motivation, baby. Let's go. All right, folks. You know what time it is, man. Just remember, don't let the day dictate your day. You dictate your day. Because you only got 24 hours in the day, man. Don't let it go to waste. Every second counts. Either you run the day or the day run you. So when is going to be today? It is the courage to continue that counts. Hustle beats talent when talent doesn't hustle. Slay the day, Rock Canyon. It's always be a great day to be a Jag. Let's go!
Thanks, JT. And remember, Jags, make every second count today.
Girls volleyball has started the season off strong. Let's take a look at the video to get hyped for the rest of the season.
Go out to a girls' volleyball game this season and support our Lady Jags.
Speaking of sports, today we have a boys' golf tournament versus Legend at Saddle Rock Golf Course.
Also, we have a girls' volleyball game versus Heritage in the Jungle at 6.
We also have a boys' football game versus Arapahoe at Littleton Public School Stadium at 7.
Tomorrow, we have a cross-country meet versus North Glen away.
Tomorrow, we also have a softball game at versus Regis at home.
For more information, go to rchsjags.com. The national holiday for today is National Pancake Day.
Now it's time for This Day in History.
Welcome back to This Day in History.
On September 26, 1960, Nixon and Kennedy faced off in the first televised presidential debate.
That was This Day in History. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.
That's all we have for you today, Jags.
Have a great rest of your Thursday.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
I don't know why I said thank you for watching, bro.
Okay.
Here at Rock Canyon, we are always searching for the greatest in innovation. But in the past, we felt that it has been lacking. So that is why we decided to innovate our greatest piece of technology yet. Introducing the iTrash. The iTrash's new 8x10 trash port allows you to actually insert your trash directly, rather than the inefficient methods of the past. We know that many of our users have had trouble with carrying their trash for the grueling 2-minute walk back from the edge of the parking lot. This is why we designed the iTrash with seamless bag-to-barrel application in mind, to ensure you never throw your trash anywhere else. While the new model lacks a headphone jack, we felt it necessary to make the design as slim as possible while still maintaining that classic feel. This boasts one of our most significant design and engineering efforts to date. We are also introducing the bigger than ever iTrash Plus. With a 36-inch port and over 2,000 milliliters of trash holding volume, you'll have no reason not to give us your trash. The iTrash, because you wouldn't throw away your trash until we made it an Apple product.